Hey guys, and welcome to part 16 of The Last of Us. So last time we were forced to go inside the school, and now we're trying to find a way out, which, yeah, it's not going well since I've died twice. But we're gonna keep going and see if we can get the fuck out of here. Oh, did not mean to do that. Let's go into first person. I have one shank left, but hopefully I can use it wisely. Man, we got bottles. And more bottles. All right. Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Oh. What the fuck is that? Damn. Shit, man. That is fucking tough. Oh shit.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Get going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well.
I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking C. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it
up
has nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
Reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck it.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking ass. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
The battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
And you drive and we push.
That's more of my stuff.
Good idea. Give you a holler.
Okay, so we're gonna end this part off, and then next time we'll probably be pushing the car, so, yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to take care.